Take down Ronnie.
Just got him under that log.
Oh,
he makes good dinner. That's Chris.
Oh, they can pull up there.
Sorry, there.
There's one coming over the wall.
Very good. You're right to keep going. We're just got to make sure these guys get out of the road.
Crazy. Isn't that supposed to be the hard bit? Oh, he's going straight into the rock there. It's a big deal.
Hey, strike! Ah. Oh,
that was the hold up. Oh, was that, yeah, hold someone up. Got stuck.
Yeah,
shotgun. You're going to have to. Go left hand down a little bit. Yeah, go. Go.
Yeah.
It looked really graceful.
Yep.
We can lift the bag up for
you. Torval and Dean. Poetry in motion, though.
You want to do that? Lift the bag up.
All right, we'll see on the way back.
I reckon if we lift the fucking bag up, he'd be right.
Balance on the bonnet. We'll just put it. I guess there's two options, drag him or put a board under his wheel.
Probably easy, he's already there.
Straight on it.
It's last week, baby. All day.
It takes up the whole fucking screen.
Fuck off.
I don't want to drag him that way. Let's loop it through. Lift his ass down, he'll be right.
Someone's got to look good, mate. Might as well be me.
Should have sent it a bit harder.
That's right. We'll just pick that huge log up and drag it over and put it on the wheel. Brad Gratting and singlet. I look like a mad dog, but
you are a mad
dog. Yeah, highly likely. Yeah, some good zoom on those. Always there.
37. Oh, no, they're 40s.
The sweet. Sweet hallway spec. 40
inch trepidor.
Tell you what, no ride noise.
Yeah.
Quiet as a mouse on the hallway on the way down.
Twin lock.
Toyota Vitara's making.
Listen to the recovery. Oh, that's going
to
be.
Has he got enough space?
I don't think so. It's going to be a mountain out here.
It's hard to say.
It's hard to say. Literally, if you come back and go left hand down, you'll probably get him.
Go left hand
down.
He's got nowhere to go left hand down.
Yeah, but there's a rock there. If he goes left hand down.
Right, up a bit.
Big up. Yeah. Oh, yeah, done. Oh, you're
off, there she goes.
Got a first go.
Well, there they go.
You got a first go.
Oh. Got a big old smile.
It's getting hot in there, no fan.
Yeah.
We've gone from upright to horizontal. Four-track landscape, mate.
YouTube will love that.
Yeah. What do you like at editing your footage?
Not very good. The other way. I'm not good at all. I can put a filter on it.
What's this button do?
That's, I think you can take photos, can you?
Oh, it sounds like it.
Give it a go. Do it.
Yeah, just...
Did it?
Throw something weird.
Jeez.
Here I am.
What was that?
That's your brightness, mate.
Oh, yeah, turn her up.
Yeah, dial it up, wide it out.
Oh, paint job. Yeah, that's perfect right there. Yeah, I'm not good at editing. I'm a bit of an amateur. How'd the Delica go? All right.
All right. Yeah. So,
tell us about it, mate.
Oh, you know.
Moke.
Yeah, go a bit more. They can't get around. No, a bit more.
Round, round, get around. I get around. Yeah, Monkeys wrote a song about it. Tons of room, mate.
Alright, Daniel, tell us about the Delica, mate. Did it go alright?
Yeah, it just went straight over. Like, there's no issues, you know. Like, it's a fucking deli. Yeah. You know, very capable forward drive.
Sass front rear.
Fuck the sass. It's sassy enough as it is, you know. Especially when I'm running late for soccer.
It's a bit top heavy, though.
No.
Here we go.
People say it's top heavy, but
sorry, mate. Don't mean to cut you off.
Commodore Power.
Comes the Meng Meng.
Yeah.
I reckon the Delica did it better.
The Delica does things in style.
Oh, Chris got his shirt off. Didn't get some of that. Yeah.
Top was Chris Ackman. Yeah.
And there's the old fellas. And they're fucking full barred up.
Yeah. Got some, need some scap. Give those boys a call.
I reckon you need more barred, right?
Right, not square enough.
Coming.
I reckon that I could fucking put sassy all over the side of me.
You need some sassy
sticky.
Who's going next?
Sassy the Sasquatch.
The rodeo.
Fucking hell. Oh, the rodeo's next.
The rodeo's coming through.
Love the commentary.
Oh, you want to tell this story?
Yeah, here to help. Here to help.
I'm actually going to get a professional photographer to come out with this.
I am a professional. I brought him.
No, he's going to drone, like, footage and shit.
Yeah, drones will be hard through here. Unless I'm right up high.
Yeah. Unless they're a good fucking operator.
Yeah, I wouldn't do it. I'll stack it. I stacked me old girls a couple of times.
Oh, Bubba.
Oh, Bubba, yeah. Who's that? Oh, we've got a convoy.
Yeah, there's a couple of convoys.
Whoops.
Come forward a bit more.
Just come. Yeah. Got him.
He was trying to answer me.
Oh,
oh,
wait. The Delica did it. No issues.
Luckily, he works for Maitland 4x4 Recovery.
No, it's his company.
Oh, wait, it is. It's
$1,000 straight up there.
Yeah, he got $1,000.
Oh, okay, he's asking you and he got recovered.
No, I didn't get recovered. I had to help him get back down the hill.
Yeah.
That's right. So they work out
nice,
right? I think it's
free. Yeah, get into it. Right foot. Send it. She sounded like she was a sick.
It's getting good. Wait till you stop that. On there, mate.
Oh, what against?
What?
Higgins? What again?
At least we're all making it. At least we're all getting up enough. One way or another. We've got another car stuck. You're stuck up there.
Yeah, I got first dibs on it.
Now, if I had a GQ, I would have straight over that.
Yeah, the Delica, you would have went straight over that.
GQ.
Vision say I could have fucking deployed, but I should have just went to the Delica and deployed this one over.
Got the jack in the back to weigh me toys down so I don't wheel spin.
There's enough of us here. Might need to empty the car though.
Dave,
could do it. We're in the room. We're just the
an inch. Oh, you got the trolley jacket.
It's still a tree down though, isn't it? They've already cut half of it away.
It must be a big tree. It'll just clear it.
They couldn't cut the whole thing away and winch it in.
Yeah, I know. But it makes it a bit of a challenge.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, if I was by myself, I probably wouldn't have attempted.
How sketchy does that feel? Like
an angle?
Yeah. It's a good angle.
Oh.
exactly
why
I said.
Yeah,
not
why
I
lost.
Exactly why I went
last. Yeah, a good idea.
Exact reason.
You. Big dog.
Chris, and I'll come up after the deal. Up.
Who's coming?
Dell.
Bring the Dell.
Oh,
Will.
Oh, yeah. Car still running.
You bring it up? You bring it up?
I'll go back
with everyone else. Yeah, we'll come back down. I was going to come back down.
Six inch left, 37. Why wouldn't you give it a go?
Yeah, that's what I mean. He'll get up. It's twin locked.
Oh, well, weird.
The front was working before.
It works when it wants to.
Oh, it was working, yeah. Woman. Oh, he's coming up this way. He's not even going to give it a go.
Over there.
Over here, bro.
Go.
Give it a go.
Go. Over near that big tree.
Bit of right hand down. Bit of right hand down. Right hand down. That's it, right hand down, right hand down. There, go there.
This is where I struck it last time. Once I was up over there, so I was right.
Just don't come back too much further. Taking the kids to the local soccer game. Smells good.
You fell back into the hole, bro. Yeah. It's that front little hole stopping.
Yeah, it's a deli, mate.
Oh, good. You should have fucking seen it up there.
It's gnarly, yeah.
Oh, I don't know if he's got me, but... Oh, mate, said me.
Oh, yeah, it's everywhere.
How'd that look, though?
Yeah, good. Bouncing everywhere.
Turn in. Stay down in the bottom of it. Yeah, turn to it.
Feelings, emotions?
Yeah, look, I'm not really ready for an interview yet, so I'll, no comment.
Well, I was going to go back and give him a hand, but he's coming.
Pull over your face.
because I'm stuck.